probably lots of you will know it. It's I know it by Bonnie Raitt, but I think it was written by John Prine.